Your brain is a supercomputer, making millions of calculations per second and doing remarkable things without you even noticing. It's the control center for everything you do, feel, and think. No wonder 20% of the oxygen you breathe is reserved for your brain. Like every computer in the world, you can hack this supercomputer and make it do things you did not think possible. Like the miracle berry that makes sour things taste sweet. We too can trick our brains into feeling happier, motivated, and content, even in our most negative times. And for this, we are going to hack our brain's dopamine system. Dopamine, often referred to as the feel-good neurotransmitter, plays a crucial role in our reward system. Imagine walking into a room filled with friends and family shouting, "Surprise!" as they throw you a birthday party. The excitement and joy you feel at that moment? Dopamine. Picture yourself on the golf course, taking a perfect swing and watching your ball soar through the air and land directly in the hole. The rush of accomplishment and exhilaration? Dopamine. That awesome feeling you get on the delicious first bite of your pizza or chocolate dessert? Dopamine. That joy you feel when someone praises your work or compliments you? Dopamine. That feeling when your post got 100 likes? Dopamine. The goosebumps you feel when you hear your favorite song? Dopamine. You get the gist by now, right? So, let's dive into how we can hack this and make our brains into dopamine magnets. If you noticed, a lot of the examples were results of certain achievements, and believe it or not, our brain loves accomplishments. Let's use this for our first hack. You see, our brain might love accomplishments, but it doesn't care about how big or small they are. So you don't need to break a Guinness Book World Record to get a burst of dopamine. One of the easiest ways to use this is by setting and achieving small goals. Every time you check off a task, no matter how minor, it releases a little hit of dopamine. This is why creating to-do lists can be so satisfying. Instead of overwhelming yourself with huge, daunting goals, break them down into smaller and even meaningless tasks, such as complimenting someone or talking to a stranger. If it's part of your list, each small win provides a boost of dopamine, keeping you motivated and happy. But it's not all about ticking off tasks. Physical activity is another powerful hack. When you exercise or exert your body, your brain releases a mix of chemicals, including dopamine, endorphins, and serotonin. These chemicals work together to elevate your mood and keep you motivated. The best part? You don't need to become a gym junkie to reap the benefits. Find an activity you love, whether it's dancing, hiking, or even a brisk walk in the park. This is a great mood lifter in any situation thanks to that dopamine boost. Food is also a powerful cheat code in the dopamine game. Your diet can significantly impact your dopamine levels. Consuming foods rich in tyrosine, such as almonds, bananas, watermelons, eggs, dark chocolate, and avocados, can help increase dopamine production. Use this hack and plan your breakfast with these tyrosine-rich foods. Not only will it taste amazing, but it will also give your brain a nice dopamine kick. Practicing gratitude and even being thankful for past accomplishments is another potent way to hack your brain's dopamine system. When you take a moment to appreciate the good things in your life, no matter how small they are, your brain rewards you with dopamine. Try keeping a gratitude journal. Every day, jot down three things you're grateful for. This practice can shift your focus from what's lacking in your life to the abundance you already have, creating a positive feedback loop of happiness. Remember, we said that your brain loves accomplishments. Well, it also loves creating things, even though they might be as meaningless as doodles on a napkin or building a house with Lego bricks. Engaging in creative activities or learning new things stimulates dopamine production. Whether it's painting, writing, playing an instrument, or cooking, immersing yourself in a creative project can get your brain into a flow state. This state of deep focus and enjoyment releases dopamine. The best part is that what you create is not important, and it does not even have to be something great. If you are enjoying this video, please like this video and subscribe to our channel if you want more fun tips on psychology, body language, and brain hacks. Now for a hack that is all around us, but ignored by most of us. People. Human connections are fundamental to our well-being, and they play a significant role in our dopamine levels. Spending time with friends and family, joining clubs or groups, and meeting new people can all boost your dopamine levels. When you're feeling down or low, talking to someone can act as an instant dopamine boost. Lastly, let's talk about the anti-dopamine, stress. So a good way to keep dopamine levels high is to keep stress low, and meditation can help increase dopamine levels by reducing stress and improving overall mental health. Taking a few minutes each day to meditate or simply be present can work wonders for your happiness. Start with just 5 minutes of meditation each day. Focus on your breathing and let go of any distracting thoughts. You'll be surprised at how calming and refreshing it can be. In essence, hacking your brain's dopamine system involves incorporating habits that naturally boost dopamine production. From setting small goals and exercising to practicing gratitude, engaging in creative activities, fostering social connections, and practicing mindfulness, these hacks can help you live a happier, more fulfilling life. So go ahead and start hacking your brain for happiness. Your supercomputer brain will thank you.